inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. You know, I am almost jealous of you out there in the field once again, but then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You should remember there is a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. Best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. So,
Statue of a panther made from gemstones. I will predict now. When you come to sell this, my mother-in-law will be first in the line. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound. Just because you're fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. Perfect. Work. The compound is behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks. It seems Mr. Rubio has woken up into his night. somewhere else while you were inside. Well, well, judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again. The whole crew across the line. Very good.